Hi guys, welcome to Simplifying Tech. So today's topic is how we can merge external audio to any video. So here I have two files, like one is MP3 file, one is MP4 file. So let's play the MP3 file. So this is sound only. Let's play our video file. So this is video only. So we don't have any audio for this video. So let's start with merging. So stop here, go to media, convert and save this option, and choose your video. So this is your MP4 file, and you can able to see the option show more options. So click here. So it is saying that play another media synchronously, extra audio file. So select the checkbox, select add your audio file. This is MP3 file. Open it, select, and don't change anything here. Just say convert and send. Don't change anything here also. Here just give name of output file, that is merged audio and video. Let's say start. This process is completed now. So let's stop it. Let's open with some other player. We can play with another media player. Yeah, so this way we can able to merge video into external audio, and we can use it further. So one thing I want to highlight here, like this is the 2.4. So for latest version it might not work. So yeah, so thanks for watching. Have a great day.